Back here with Emma's, and today I just found a weird package. So basically, it was at my doorstep. And then I said, "Read this one." And I looked at the name. It was my mum's name. She bought it, and it's for me. So here's the package. I don't know what it is. I don't know exactly what it is. We're going to open it and see what's inside. Don't need that. Need the package. I want to know what's in there, but it's so hard to open. So tricky to open. Me hard to be able to hold the package. So hard to get open. Look, it's still not open yet. I wish I could use my magic to make it open. Magic, am I? Special power. Nearly open then. Okay. I guess it's a little like hole. Yeah. It's a book that I've always wanted. Literally, I've always wanted this book. Here's my wrapper open. Don't believe it. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. Let's see what I think. Let's see what I got in my mouth. Hi guys, I'm so excited. I just got the book that I want. So cool. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you next video.